I think like people perceive the arts as kind of like a pub game.
They associate it with beer bellies.
It's a drinking boys game. But as you've seen, it's totally different to that.
She's going to be the next big women's player.
Possibly the world's best.
The people that don't know her, they're in for a treat.
You're just as good, if not better, than half of the lads. So if they want to moan, they can step up and play and then see how it turns out.